Yesterday I put on Facebook and asked, what would you guys like to listen to? What song do you want to listen to on today's episode of Miss Cakap Banyak Diary? And Ashley and Joey, you almost read my mind. I was going to do something in Chinese. And Gan Lan Shu, a song that I grew up listening to when I was a kid. I decided to do this song because I suppose... This is a paradox. And you know, the case of this paradox is that there are so many songs that I've loved since childhood as a teenager. There are songs about traveling, songs about being on the road and all that. And when I am looking at my life, how I live my life now, the paradox is that though I love these songs about traveling and about being on the road and not having a home base, I'm someone who is, although super restless, I need a home base, and I treasure and I cherish having my own space and having my own home base of network of connections and relationships and friends so much that these songs somehow feels like a, I don't know whether it's aspiration of the life that I subconsciously long to have, or maybe I just like the melody, I just like the romanticism, I just like the romantic notions of these songs like Yuan Xiang Ren, Qiu Chan. Well, Qiu Chan is essentially, it's actually a love song, but Gan Lan Shu is your quintessential 70s hippie San Mao song about traveling. But I am a restless hoe who needs a home. Anyway, enjoy the song. And of course, I have a very special, I have a special guest with me today, because I had a afternoon, I had a rehearsal with Lynn, Yon Lynn, my good friend, also a colleague, and I invited her to sing the song with me, Gan Lan Shu. So enjoy. Good friend Lynn, we both together. Yes. So today we sing, yeah?
Yeah.
Now. So we jam aja lah.
Okay.
Tak boleh edit ke?
Baik.
Sebab dia pandai harmonize.
Tak.
Pandai?
Ha? I love it.
Gan Lan Shu, Gan Lan Shu,
But if we record again, sure, not nice. Huh?
Yeah, I know. I mean, that was such a nice impromptu thing. I like it. I think we enjoyed it so much.
She has to go and teach now.
Okay, yeah.
And this is 2:44 p.m. Tuesday, November 26th. Thank you, Lynn.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Okay, bye.